That debris piled up like mountains. You could go nowhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
Oh, che bella, guarda la schifa!
Marlene!
Marlene!
Daddy, you're home!
That's right, Angel, I
Welcome
am!
Back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa!
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Yeah, your money. Ask Tifa. She takes care of all that. You're doing scaring my daughter like that.
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that.
Huh?
We should talk. Outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course. Let that be a lesson to you. When you want to talk to a little kid, don't go giving her the professional killer eyes.
Senti questi riarrangiamenti delle musiche originali. Fantastico. Con il jukebox puoi ascoltare i tuoi brani preferiti. Per ampliare il reparto musicale acquista nuovi dischi nei luoghi indicati con l'icona sulla mappa. Oh, bello. Ah, bello, abbiamo una copia del brano di Tifa.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is, but my life feels
so you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
How will this affect us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Okay.
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
get
it.
There's one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Ok. Allora. Va bene, signore. Purtroppo devo interrompere qui perché il tempo a nostra disposizione è scaduto, quindi il video di oggi si conclude qui. Se il video vi è piaciuto fatemelo sapere con un mi piace, grazie per tutti i commenti, condivisioni, supporto e l'apprezzamento del mio lavoro. Se non siete ancora iscritti, che aspettate? Che The Cloud si svegli fresco come una rosa domani? Aspettiamo che passi la notte almeno. Intanto iscrivetevi in massa. subito su YouTube e anche su tutti gli altri social che, come in ogni video, sono in descrizione, anche su Patreon, dove è il mio profilo personale. E se non altro, lì ci potrebbero essere anche degli obiettivi da raggiungere con degli aiuti, dei supporti da parte vostra. E mi raccomando, noi ci rivediamo sempre qui su questo canale a un prossimo appuntamento con un nuovo episodio della serie di Final Fantasy VII Remake per PlayStation 4. Stay brave, stay Leonard, always. Ciao.